And the Rave, one of my favorite places, man. It's just the history behind it, the spooky stories, the fun that we've always had growing up playing that venue from the Eagles Ballroom. Even when we played downstairs under the Rave when we first started, man. And then luckily, this last time we were there, I think we were one of the bands that have played there the most or something, they said. But we got to sign the actual swimming, the haunted swimming pool.
Wait, so you guys get to sign the inside of the swimming pool?
Yeah. There's only like maybe four or five artists that are down there, but we went down there and we signed it, and we're all looking around each other. Oh, it wouldn't open no doors to nothing, so but it's cool. I have a big poster that was presented to me by the Rave, and on there, I think there's 20 something times. But what's funny about it, I think the first time we ever played there, 90 something, it was my birthday. It's on there, so it's really, it was October 3rd, and there's like two October 3rds that I spent my birthday. So it's really cool, the story behind the Rave in Milwaukee and all the love that we've gotten from there. Even the Milwaukee Metal Fest, I enjoyed growing up playing those things. And the last post-pandemic or pandemic or whatever, we played it. And it was always incredible, man. Still to this day. Milwaukee, we have nothing but love for you. I have nothing but love.
Thank you for watching this clip of the Chord Progression Podcast from our interview with LJ from Sevendust. Anytime a band talks positively about one of my favorite venues, the Rave, my hometown venue, it always puts a smile on my face. And with Sevendust being one of the most respected bands of all time, one of the most respected bands in rock and metal today, and being one of the bands that has played there the most amount of times, I think they have played the most amount of times, there is no band more deserving to sign the inside of the haunted pool than Sevendust. They absolutely deserve that and anything else that comes to them in the positive. It is fantastic. I love the fact they love Milwaukee because I get to see more shows for them coming here. If you want to check out a Sevendust show in Milwaukee at the Rave, August 26, 2023, they're going to be playing alongside Alter Bridge. And who wouldn't want to go and see that? Alter Bridge with Mark Tremonti and Miles Kennedy and all the guys in Sevendust. You know it's going to be a good time. So go to the show, come into the pit. If you find the guy in the Milwaukee Brewers hat and see him go crazy, that's going to be me. Come and say hi. I want to thank you guys for watching this clip. Again, if you want to watch the entire episode, the link is description below. If you like this video, hit the like button right down here. If you're not subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button right down here as we release new episodes every single Tuesday and Thursday, clips throughout the week, and a Friday song reaction as well for you guys. So the best way to know about more new music, inspire young rock and metal fans to discover new music, help find a place to connect and feel accepted, and come along for the ride. This is Kevin, and I'm out.